What's up, sweet otters? I will learn a new language and I chose Duolingo app to do it. I thought to make a video on this and see if it actually works. Anyways, I have experience with Duolingo. I tried learning a few languages before this game, but I stopped. And now I think, why not to learn Japanese? And always the problem was that I downloaded Duolingo app, started doing these games, and like I'm keeping like streak for a few weeks. And then I lose motivation and just stop. And first of all, I will have to remember all the stuff I learned. Like I said, I was doing Duolingo like for a few months inconsistently. What now I could say in Japanese is like Yomu is read, Yoru is night. Some, maybe I would remember some symbols, but of course I couldn't write it. Of course I know some Japanese language from anime like Nani or Konnichiwa or Sodana, and Sodana means I see, then Konnichiwa hello, Nani what, Nani more nothing. Let's jump to the app.
Yeah, I went to my computer because it would be not as comfortable on the phone to film, and yeah, actually I'm using first time Duolingo on computer, and as you can see I achieved 4 beginner levels on Japanese language, and yeah, I think I forgot a lot of things. As you can see, there are so many things to learn in front of me, and all this time I'll use free version of the game because I don't wanna pay for it. I'm not sure if it can actually work, but of course it can teach you some things, and yeah, maybe I'll understand this language in the future. Alright, let's restore first beginner step and start practice. It's so weird to use this app on computer because all the time I used on phone. Alright, I fixed my camera a little bit, and what is this? Ah, it says ah, so it means ah. Alright. I think I'll remember this because it's the first things I learned, but it was like maybe 5 months ago. Alright, you. I remember it is like you, but in this direction, so yeah.
Ni.
She. I remember all this with she, sha, and all these things is with this hook shape thing, like. Yeah, she, then this one is N? Yes, it's N, and then continue, N, alright, then, I think, yeah, it's U, I remember this good, it makes weird sound, U, it's not like U, but It's actually strange for me to make this kind of video, but I think it will be pretty fun, and maybe you will get motivated to start learn some language too. I remember I tried learning a little bit French language before going to France, but it was like a few days I tried it, and I tried it just for a few days, and it was like I didn't learn anything. Yeah, you need to take more time to learn something from this game. And it's ka, and it's a. All the I remember a is like this shape of thing, like actually it's quite similar but from the opposite side, I could say. She, I remember this.
She.
It spells C, alright, C. It's like I said, the hook shape or L shape. Blue, oh. Wait, I can spell it. I will not click it because it will say how it will spell. But the thing is like blue, I see this is blue. But it spells our. This is A, as you remember, and this is O. Ow. Oh. This would be aka, if I remember good, red aka.
Aka.
And this would be she, and this is like free. It's ro. Shiro.
Shiro.
Oh, you see? Alright, let's go.
Ow.
I remember some things, alright.
Ow.
I will be able to watch anime without subtitles in no time if I will learn as fast.
Shiro.
Shiro. Then
Shiro.
Aka.
Then aka, this aka. One.
Shiro.
Shiro. Oh, shiro. I forgot. Shiro. Wait, it's red was aka. It's white. If you never tried learning Japanese on this app, maybe you don't know what I'm
shiro.
Talking about. So
shiro.
Try to
shiro.
See these symbols. Like you remember, this is shi,
shiro.
Shi, and this is
shiro.
Ro. Shiro. Right. Write in Japanese. Red. Oh, what? Aka. I remember red is aka. You can try to remember that too. You will learn it by watching this video. Alright. Yeah, aka.
Aka.
Yeah, this one. It's not hard at all. Oh, I could use keyboard and then type in Japanese, but I don't have keyboard for that. All right.
Ao.
Aka. Ao. A o. This is A. This is O. All right. I think first beginner medal. First day streak. All right. Let's keep it up to the New Year's. I will make some updates. And what I wanna do today is fix all these three medals. So two remains now, and then start a new level. So yeah, start Kay. Practice. And what I said about my friend is he has a huge streak. If I remember good, it's like 100 days or a lot, really, even more. And he's learning Russian. So yeah, this one ke. Yeah, ke. This one ke. I don't know how could I help you to memorize it. It's just like, you have to memorize it. I am not good at that still also. Su, remember it was like, with she, it was like hook, like L for shape. And this time it's su. Oh, I remember. So this one has the shape of the hook a little bit. And it's like 9, then T. But I remember this one is. And actually, when something ends with U, so su, shu, they all look like T with some strange bubble in it. So, yeah. No. But by the way, if you are more advanced in this language, or even if you are Japanese maybe, could you explain to me in the comments what means hiragana, katakana? Because if I'm right, there are other symbols of letters, but like one symbol is almost like a word. And explain to me what that means, because this language I think is like for beginners with symbols, because there are more advanced ones, I remember. No is like this, it's actually similar to N, and then su. This one, as you remember, like T, with some strange thing in it.
Ke,
this one. Ru. Oh, remember, all the letters which starts with R, like Ru or other ones, are like three shape. And as you remember, there was Su, was like T shape, and this 9 in it. So Ru is like three shape, not T. But like free number, and there isn't it this strange 9 thing or strange bubble. Alright, let's go and ru this one as we spoke before. When oh, ru key. Oh, A is this one. A, it spells A. Then key. Oh, key is this. No, it's E. This one is E. Actually, they are similar, right? You see, like E, and this one E also. Then key will be... It's mu. This one is mu, and this one is key. Alright. Alcohol. Oh, sake. Oh, sake is like type of alcohol, like beer, sake. But the main word for alcohol would be osake.
Osake.
Osake. And the traditional Japanese alcohol is sake, as I said, but it's just a type of it, but... All the alcohols called osake. And yeah, I was right. This one, yoru, night. And vegetables... I don't remember. Yesai. I remember. Vegetables, yesai. This one, ye. This one, sa. And this one, as you remember, e. Hello. Konnichiwa, I remember.
Konnichiwa.
I don't understand why this is spells konnichiwa, because this one is like... this letters writes different even spells, because this one is like, if I remember good, ra. And konnichiwa do not have ra in it, so... And I'm not sure why it spells konnichiwa, but writes like this. Night.
Yoru.
Alcohol. Osake.
Osake. Sayonara.
Sayonara. Good afternoon.
Sayonara.
I don't remember what this means actually.
Sayonara.
I hear sayonara and I know
sayonara.
This one is sayonara. But what? Oh, it's goodbye. Goodbye. All right. Konnichiwa. Hello. Sayonara. Goodbye. Sayonara.
Sayonara.
Sayonara. All right.
Osake.
Osake. Alcohol. Osake.
Osake.
Alcohol.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa. Hello. Konnichiwa.
Yoru.
Yoru, night.
Konnichiwa.
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 Right. It's actually fun, fun sounding language.
Sayonara.
Sayonara. There is this fun thing that it actually goodbye, but if I write bye, it also works. Second medal is fixed. Now let's go to the third one and start Hiragana 4, lesson 6, because I did 5 lessons. This one will be harder because it gets more complicated, and already I don't remember all these letters. So what I remember is, let's use logic in it. R would be these strange shapes like free and it's ra. So
to.
Oh, it's to. Why? Actually, it's like T, so maybe to. I'm not sure how this works, but all right. Reb would be
he.
This is he? What?
He.
All right, I don't remember anything. Mo? Mo would be like this.
Mo.
Yes. And I don't know how to explain why this is mo. I'm not sure myself. Then U would be like this ball.
U.
And you can remember it like U. Q, Q symbol in English is similar to this one, maybe a little bit. Re, this one, alright. Room, these ones I don't remember. I know that cat is Neko.
Neko.
Neko. Then I know that bedroom is Hera, something like this. And room, I don't remember. This one is E, and this is, I don't know.
Ye.
This one is E, and ye. Ye, alright. What? Oh, this is house! It's not bed, it's room. And this one is house, not her room. Oh, okay. I remember this strange thing is like... I'm so bad! Why this game? Why this game is so hard? Why I'm learning Japanese? Summer holiday just ended, I started school again and I even started learning this. Why it's so hard? Oh, E. But it's fun. E, it's... Oh, I remember.
So.
It's so. There is no so. Oh, there is so. Alright. Then, E is this.
Here.
This strange thing is here. I will not do any mistake again. E, this one. Yes, E. I don't know why, but it's E. And this is he. He. Alright. Daytime. Daytime would be...
Hare, hiru, kumori.
I remember daytime is...
Hare.
Hare. Because I don't know how I would remember. There's this one religion who said hare, and maybe it's like with day, so date. I'm not sure, but it's like hare, daytime.
Hare.
Oh, hare is sun. Yeah, hare is sun. And daytime is this one. I don't even remember what is this. How does it spell?
Heya.
Soto? No.
Heya.
And what does it mean? Room. Oh, heya is room.
Hiru.
And hiru is... Heya is room. Hare is sun.
Hiru.
And hiru, maybe house? I remember seeing house in this game, so... Daytime.
Heya.
Room? Komnata? In Russian would be. In our language, room spells... Kambaris.
Hiru.
I don't know what that means. Oh, it's room. Oh, daytime. Hiru, daytime. Then room, heya. And then, what was hare is. I don't remember. Alright, room.
Ye.
Oh no. I would be making same mistake again.
Ne, ye.
I see this house and I think about room, but no.
Ne, ye.
Ye is house.
Heya
is room. That's it, remember guys. Alright, daytime.
Kumori,
not sure what that means.
Hiru,
daytime.
Hiru,
day. It's daytime, but I could say day. Alright. That's it. I fixed all the medals. Now let's jump to the last thing, Hiragana 4, and do lesson 5, and then let's see how good I am at this. So, kiyo, it's already too hard. I remember yo is like, what? There's this thing that there's now bigger, second letters, and smaller. You see, these kia, are the kia. Same, but they spells different, and these ones also. Listen.
Kia.
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 Kia. You see, if it's bigger, you should spell it like kia. And if it's like smaller, kya. And this one also.
Kiyo.
Kiyo.
Kyo.
Kyo. So yeah, if the second letter is smaller, you should say it more fast. If I understand right, am I right or not? Why is the language so complicated? I know my language Lithuania is even more complicated. You can search Lithuanian language and you will see that it is one of the hardest languages in the world, but it's even hard for us to learn it at school, but to understand it, it's easy for us. It's just all the grammar stuff is like hard even for us. Kyo.
Kyo.
Kyo is this one I hear, but I don't remember. Oh no, what? So why is it not Kyo? This one says... Oh, and how I should understand, it's right Kyo, and why, and I clicked on Kyo, but I should have clicked on Kyo, why? So Kyo is this one?
Kyo.
Kyo. Oh, so this is Yo, so Kyo, not Kyo, but Kyo, alright. Tsu.
Zu.
So Tsu was like T with this ninth shape. But Zu is like T with nine shape, and it has these two things above it. Alright, it's freaking hard. All the things with start with Z, or this one, like... how does it spell in English? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, M, L, L, R, M, N, L, P, Q, R, S, T, U, X, Y, Z. Oh, Z. This one in English spells Z, because in our language is like Z, and like zebra would be zebras, so zoo would be like zoologiosodas. It would mean in English garden of zoology, because it's freaking complicated. Zoo would be this one. All the things with Z has these two things above them, like here and here. All right, ha, ha ha. So how would be in the this one?
Q.
Why this? Oh, so yeah, Q. This symbol looks like Q, and it's like U. So Q, Q.
Q.
Right. Yeah. And ha, this one.
Cha.
Cha. Not ha ha, but cha cha cha.
Cha papa.
Cha. Cha would be like this five thing, five number thing, and A. So cha. It would spell fast, I guess. So
Q.
This one, chu.
Cha.
Cha, this one, yeah.
Chia.
Oh, now I understand. Five number, if I remember right, spells chi, and this spells a. If both letters are big, it would spell full name like chi a. But if second letter is shorter,
cha.
The end of the first letter would not spell, and it's like not chia, but cha. Alright. Oh, Q. I think this one. No. Oh. Why it's so hard?
Q.
Yes, this one. Q. All right. What the hell? How is it possible in the world to write it? I mean, how Japanese keyboards look like? And they say that Chinese symbols are even more like complicated. So how is that working for them? How does languages work? If I remember right, this one is like ends with U, so it's pu. Because all the things which starts with P, I remember, has this little bubble in it, like, above it. With Z, it has these two, so with P, it has this bubble. This one, cha.
Cha.
Kyo. This one?
Kyo.
Wait, why rules are changing? I thought that all the stuff with Z has these two things, but now he says that this is bo. Why? Why? How to understand this language? I have to practice and practice until I remember. Alright, Q. Q. This one, Q. And this one?
Kyo. Q.
This
Q-yo.
One?
Kyo. Q.
Q. I think it would be Q, because it should spell fast. Q.
Q.
Right. Q.
Q.
What?
Q. Q. Q.
Q.
Q.
Q. So cute.
Q.
No.
Q.
Q. But it sounds kinda cute. Oh, Q is 9, I remember. I know Japanese numbers, I can count. Ichi, ni, san, chi, go, ruku, ichi, hachi, kyu, zu, if I'm right. Because I know from karate, because I attended some martial arts. And here instructor counts in Japanese, and because traditions are like that. Yeah,
Q.
Alright. Kyo.
Kyo.
Green tea. Oh, it's... Do they have one word for green tea? Even in our language, green tea is two words. Žalia arbata. Žalia means green and arbata means tea. So, žalia arbata, green tea. But they have one word.
Ocha.
Oh, because they really love tea. I know. Green tea is from that country, from Japan, from East.
Kyo. Kyu.
Not kyu and not kyo.
Ocha.
Ocham. I think ocha, because in Russian, chai is tea. So, my logic says that ocha could mean green tea. And I am right, so...
Ocha.
Alright, ocha.
Ocha.
Green tea. Yeah, in Russian it's chai, now I remembered. Today, I don't remember.
Ocha.
Ocha, green tea.
Kyo.
Kyo. I don't know.
Kyu.
Kyu, 9.
Kyo.
Kyo means today, I guess. Because these two cannot be today, because this is 9 and this is green tea. Oh yeah, kyo, today. So how could I remember it? Maybe 9 is like a lucky number and I wanna be lucky today, you know? Today we all wanna be lucky, and 9 is like Q, so remember number 9 is Q, and if today I wanna be lucky, I should make my day like something similar to a lucky number, like 9, like Q, and it is Kyo. And why Kyo? Because it has O in it, because today it writes T-O, O, T-O day, and it's like not Q, but Kyo, because it has O in it. And lucky, we will be lucky today, so today is like Kyo. I think I wouldn't be really good at explaining languages, because I got confused myself, but I'm doing it good,
Kyo.
You know?
Kyo.
Kyo is day, today.
Kyo.
I think you will remember this one, because I made some mad science about that word.
Q
9. What if I wrote number 9? Maybe he would understand? Yeah, he understands. Duolingo
Ocha.
Is smart.
Ocha.
Is Duolingo he or she? Because the logo is like bed. So bed will be like he. But maybe it's like female bed. So maybe it's like she. So I don't know how I would say to Duolingo. I will say it. Ocha. Green tea. And Kyo is today.
Kyo. Kyo.
Not Kyo, but Kyo. I did it, guys. Alright, I have first day streak going on. I see these leagues going on, so I am in Gold League. And if you are the first in the week, you can earn some things. It's actually a useful game. And
yeah, I did it, and... I think that video went pretty cringy, but I tried, and write in the comments below, did you remember any words from it? And go and try start learning new language, because it's good for your memory and it's useful, you will do something good for yourself. And yeah, I think Duolingo app is pretty interesting and it's a useful game. You will not learn like full language when doing it, but slowly you can learn some words. And now I will keep the streak going. I will try to do at least one lesson every day. And I will see until New Year. Maybe I will be the master of Japan language. Actually, some words in that language sounds cool. And you say simple like statement in the Japanese, in the serious voice, even deep voice, and it sounds cool. And if you say it in the cute voice, it can sound cute, so... But I think specifically Japanese language has this, like, thing, maybe it's like stereotype? Yeah, see you in the other videos, subscribe to the channel, and thank you for watching. Sayonara! The world has been broken.